It's a lot of pages, and just know they gonna get taken down, and I'm standing on that. Them pages gonna get taken down, cause motherfuckers know what the tea is with me. Motherfuckers know the tea it is with me. I ain't gotta do too much. If y'all fuck with me, report it. That's how that go. If y'all fuck with me, report it. If y'all don't fuck with me, keep scrolling. I don't give a fuck what the fuck y'all do. I don't give a fuck. Bitch, I fucks with me harder than you fuck with me, so I don't care. So, yeah. Just, you know. People. I'm really not finna force nobody to fuck with me. Not finna force nobody to talk to me. Like, I really don't give a damn what you do, because you gonna live your life and I'm gonna live mine. So it's like on to the next. I really don't care. What song is this? This one of my songs. I feel like it's one of my songs. No, it's not one of my songs. I don't know this person. I think this person from Milwaukee. You heard what I'm saying? Fuck Halloween! That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal. This person's from somewhere. I don't know where they from. Somebody requested this song. Somebody requested that song. I don't know who requested that song. Yep. They from Milwaukee. That's why they played that. That person from Milwaukee. That's why they requested that. Thank you. I try to keep my eyebrows up, at least. Makeup by Mario's foundation. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get his stuff. Any more slaves? He up in here, my bitch up in here. Hey, adorable. Outfit details. It's this store called DD's. I got a whole bunch of outfit from DD's. The makeup I use, the eyeshadow makeup I use is from Juvia's place. I love Juvia's place. Yeah, I do my eyebrows myself. My eyebrows are not. Look here, y'all. Let me show y'all my eyebrows. Cause I don't know why y'all thinking my eyebrows is like. My eyebrows are not. Turn the light down a little bit. My eyebrows are not tinted. My eyebrows are not tinted. These are my natural eyebrows. If you look at my before and after transitions, you see these are my natural. Well, this part is my natural. This part is my natural, like, eyelash. Like a little bit, like. Like, if you follow the natural part, like, this part kind of slacking. But this part right here is, like, my natural, like, eyebrow thing. Like, don't do too much. I ain't got to fake shit. Okay? But, yeah. I got a couple. Since we on Milwaukee music, let's play some Milwaukee music. Let's play some Milwaukee music. Let's play some Milwaukee music, since we on some Milwaukee music. I got enough of my eyes, baby. I don't gotta go tonight. They be doing too much because they like, because they want to suck my dick. Request finesse back in. I had to be on the ass about you. Thank you, I appreciate it. Here's the color brow next. I ain't did color brows in a couple of months. Not even a couple of months, a couple of weeks. Eyebrow tutorial. I ain't did an eyebrow tutorial in a long time. Hey, Shay, you low-key popping though. I wish. I feel like I'm not. Burgundy brows. I need a burgundy wig. Juvia Place palette. Which one? I got a whole bunch of them. When I feel like I'm not Apple, is what you mean? Why I feel like I'm not Apple Store Queen no more? I'm gonna just correct that question. Why I feel like you not Shay? What you mean? Why I feel like you're not Shay? I don't know what you mean. Why you feel like I'm an Apple? That's something. I'm just answer that. Hey, brown skin. I done lost track of what I was about to say. I feel like I'm not Apple because I let certain stuff get to me. I let certain people comments get to me and it's like fucking with me mentally. I feel like I done let certain people get to me long enough. Eventually I'ma end up taking a break. I don't know when that is. So it's like, I wish I knew what triggered me. You know, but like I can't figure that out on my own. Something gonna trigger me again. I don't know when that is. I have no control over it. Maybe it's this apartment. Maybe it's something. It's something that triggered me. That's how I'm gonna answer that. Some of y'all don't know what I'm talking about. I don't even know what I'm talking about. But yeah. Let me finish drinking and get my ass drunk. Because I need to get drunk and just get drunk right now. I'm Casamigos. Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Yeah, I do need to change my scenery. I don't need a therapist. I got a therapist. Hey Maria. I'm E&J. if it left your mind, let it go. Whatever it is, if it left. Oh, you stay going crazy. Thank you. I got them some toys from Five Below. They love their toys from Five Below. And I got my clothes from social media breakwise. Yeah, it is sometimes. Sometimes I take day breaks. Sometimes I just, you know, I just like feel. Yes, it's a Aaliyah tribute. I wish my hair and stuff was like Aaliyah, so y'all could like see the whole thing. But like the Aaliyah tribute type of thing, it was random. Nobody's perfect. I wish people understood that sometimes. I went to Dee Dee's. That's where I got this whole fit from. This whole jumpsuit. This whole, like, even this tank top. The tank top I got from Dee Dee's. And, like, they don't lie about the size when they say it. Like, they said it. Okay, on the clearance aisle. Some clearance aisles. Not some. Well, some clearance aisles. It said, one size fits all. Like, I got two of these one size fits all thing. Like, I'm about to be the fuck up in that store. When it comes to flying rules, don't. Y'all, it's the airline rules. I'm on my date right now. Five Below. I spent like $30 because I got some straws. And I got two toys for the boys, and I got like three outfits for me. So it's like I still got something up, but you know. But like, yeah, I like Dee Dee's, and I like, it's another store. I like this stuff. My ass, you know what I just noticed? I'm a really expensive ass bitch. I'm really starting to become an expensive ass bitch. Like, I went up in Discovery, and I'm like, I went up in Discovery and turned right back around, cause like, girl, ain't no way you need some clothes that cost this much. Like, Discovery is like starting to like sell shit separately, so it's like, bitch be for real last moment, like, bitch be fucking for real. You know damn well you could do better than fucking going up in Discovery and shit. Bitch, I could have went to Walmart. I should have went to a different Walmart. I should have went way to East Capitol and caught some outfits and shit. Go to your bed, Elijah. Why is y'all even up? Go to bed. Go to bed. Whatever you said. Go back to sleep. School time in the morning. School time in the morning. I love you too. School time in the morning. I don't care about you making that damn face. Bye. Go to sleep. Honey, they have cheap pre-plucked lace fronts on Amazon. What they got to do with me? What they got to do with me? I don't make that much over here. Try sensational wigs on Amazon. Have you? I can't even see that comment. This comment's going up too fast. Shopping online. Easy for me, not in public. Spend everything I have. That's a lie. Shopping online is about the same. Imagine in the middle of a dream and a song starts. Do that there. you work. Lash five, thank you. You need a brand man. I need a manager altogether. Y'all can say whatever and make us stay on point. Thank you. Lashes is those. Northern that comment, just vibe everything right now. Thank you. I'll be trying to. My P.O. box, you gotta bash me on my Instagram to get my P.O. box. I need to start back doing tutorials. Hey, good evening to you. What's she crying about now? You kissing my ass? Girl, some of these people. Girl, fuck them. People don't have to work. Because they ain't have it handled. Exactly. That's why I'm gonna continue to do what I wanna do on this app. That's why I'm gonna continue to do me on this app, because most of the people that talking shit in real life ain't got no life, so they really hate their life. My Instagram is in my bio. I don't have bio. I need to do Bigo from my damn laptop. Shit, at least some of your shit. Thank you. Hey, thank you, T-Money. Love you, T-Money. Hey, I ain't going nowhere but to hell. That's cute, Nuggets. I got it from Didi's. Thank you for the roses, babe. I said they going to hell. I didn't say I was going to hell. Hey, Greta. Hey, Greta girl. Rita. I be calling you Greta. I called you Rita. Hey, Rita. I use Fit Me powder. Do you remember this? Stick it and roll dance. Yeah, I do. Can you set me on bookies? Thank you. Is you a troll? I got it from Didi's. Hey, Gemini. Hey, what you doing? I really ain't do nothing for my birthday. Hey, bad B, can you do the dance tonight? You seem like you in good spirits. No, I'm not doing that dance. I'm not. What do you think of? Hey, yo, big dude. I'ma tell you what I told the other people. I be watching them, but you can poly the fuck out my face. That's how that's gonna go. You could do what you wanna do, but you can poly the fuck out my face. Like, Baby, you're a squibby, you're a rich, and I'm freaky.
tweak it. Put some water, put some leak it.
What you mean you ready? What you talking about? What you ready for? Did you eat? New wig energy. Help me get a new wig, man. I fuck. I'm not, exactly. I'm not sharing nobody. I don't even share my kids. What makes you think I want to share a nigga? Yeah, they get balls. But, like, what makes you think... I don't even share my kids. So, what makes you think I'm going to share a nigga? I miss your green screen. Man, on God. On God, I miss my green screen. Yeah, we talking about the poly... Somebody asked about the poly couple. You be lying too, so we both lie. Shine and Olivia. Shine and Olivia, not tonight. I could date a man with kids, but I don't want to. That's different. Dating a man with kids and knowing that you had to share a man right in front of you, it's like, it's a no for me. And then on top of that, one of them used to be in high school not too long ago. So it's like, what the fuck is you doing, sir? Either both is up to no good or one is up to no good. So it's like, fuck are you doing? Like... Shay, you be dating anybody? Shay, you date anybody right now? I ain't dating nobody right now. I understand why poly couple. I can't watch them long. These are the BM. Gotta be a deadbeat. Deceased, happily married. Exactly, for me too. Cause like, what you mean? Why does it matter? Most definitely enough for me, probably. I don't know the brand of lashes. Something seems off about to me, about all three of them. It's a lot of stuff that seems off to me. But the truth, I'm the type of person. Okay, shit, my ass sliding off the chair. I'm the type of person that like the truth will reveal itself. I don't know what it is, but like, you know, I'm not the type of person that dig into the mess. I'm not the type of person that like dig all in that shit. But like, eventually, it's just gonna happen on its own. Like, until then, I'm gonna do me. Whatever they got going on is what they got going on. That's on them. I ain't got nothing to do with that. Whatever they reveal is that's on them. Until then, I'm just gonna continue to get drunk on this live talk to y'all, and no, it's not time for bed. It's time for you to get the fuck out of my life. Why you changed your name? You thought you was slick, and she be getting sassy. Don't like, don't do. Okay. I've never seen Shanice get sassy. I've never seen Shanice get sassy. I be watching Olivia sometimes. Olivia pop up on my live. Well, she don't pop up on my live. She pop up on my For You page. Well, I follow Shanice. I follow both of them. But either way it go, like, I be following some of them, and I really never seen the side that y'all see. Like, that's why I said that goes back to whatever I see is what I see. Like, I'm not finna go off by what everybody else says. Like, whatever happens. The truth will go viral. The truth will catch it when I catch it. Like, I'm not finna dick ride. Like, I'm not one of them dick rider ass motherfuckers. Like, I don't think y'all noticed that about me. Like, there's only certain people that I like try to keep up with. But like, I don't even do too much. Like, even though I'm not doing what the world does, like, but still, at the end of the day, I don't keep up with everybody else. I can't, stop yelling at me. Lakia yelling at me. Hold on. But yeah, I just like it's just part of me. It's like it's with any celebrity. It's not. I'm not saying that. Damn, that sound haterous as a bitch. I'm not saying they celebrities, but they definitely do get more views than what I have. But TikTokers, YouTubers, BTers, whatever the fuck you wanna call it, Zeusers, whatever the fuck you wanna call it. I don't keep up with them, but like I just can't keep up with them. Because for one, I be on live with y'all damn near 24/7. Two, I be living my own life. Three, I really don't give shit. Really I don't give a fuck should be number one. Like, really I don't give a fuck. I don't really keep up with them like the motherfuckers like that. And three and one, I really don't give a fuck. Cause bitch, I really don't give a fuck. Let motherfuckers live their life the same way I'm living my life. I really don't care. Whatever I catch on whatever page is whatever page I'm gonna catch it on. I hope y'all did get it because, bitch, I'm fucked up right now. I'm trying to sit here and do it in different ways and shit. Like, I hope y'all did get what the fuck I was saying. I really hope y'all did get what the fuck I was saying. Because, bitch, be for real. My ass over here turned up. I ain't going to sleep yet. The outfit and necklace from everything is from DD's except the wig and the makeup. Okay, I'm finna end this with this. Hold on. Oh, we did like this in a minute. She was doing when she did this song. She definitely knew what she was doing. She made this song. She knew what she was doing when she made this song. Shay, who is you to, who is you? You feel, I feel like you a troll. I don't rap, but I be trying to rap when I'm like drunk though. I gonna try to rap. I could try to rap, hold on, I could try to rap a little bit, hold on. My name is Lynn. My name is Lynn. I'm hella fine, yeah. Yeah, but they ain't mine. I sure ain't rapped for y'all in a long time. Yeah, me either. Spit some bars. Smoking it, rolling. But I gotta drink some more. The only time I really like rap as if I'm like a, like all the way, like, you know, I gotta be all the way. Y'all trying to give me the rap, hold on, I can't rap, but y'all trying to give me the rap, hold on. Shit on beaches, I might as well pour the rest of it up in here. Let me heat up some chicken first. I feel like I gotta heat up some chicken. I'm gonna wait till I get done. But then I'm damn near like there, so it's like, hold on. Bitch, I don't know what I'm finna, just gonna go in the middle. And the middle was the damn phone. Don't rush me. You lit. I'm definitely is. I ain't been this late in a minute for y'all. I have not been this late for y'all in a long time. It's been a long time for my regulars. I know my eyes going all different kind of ways. I know my wig going all different kind of ways. Ooh. Ooh. I'm tired. I'm tired. Okay, let's go from the top. We finna go from the top and see what fits me. We finna go from the top. Let's go from the top. We finna go from the top. Hold on. Let me turn this little bright light on. We finna go from the top. We finna go from the top. Hold on. So y'all can see my face and shit. Go from the top, y'all. Let's see if I can hit this. My name is Shay. I wish I came from the motherfucking bay that don't need from Ron. I wish I had the time. I wish you give me dime. With that motherfucking time, with that motherfucking ass app right there. I don't know what I'm saying. But I wish you bitches was paying. I'm drunk as a bitch. Hope you bitches ain't no motherfucking snitch. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. All I know is you bitches better be paying. Maybe I am all the shit that you bitches say in these motherfucking comments. But at the end of the motherfucking day, bitch, you gon' pay whether my wig is off or on. Bitch, I'm that motherfucking thong. What the fuck I'm saying? I'm just saying a whole bunch of bullshit that y'all say in a whole motherfucking comments. This beat ain't for me. And I can feel it. This beat ain't for me. I need an up-to-date beat that's up. I need an up-to-date beat that's for me. This beat ain't it. This beat ain't it. This beat ain't it. This beat ain't it. It's not it. I tried. Okay, we gotta try the next beat. We finna go down the line. We finna go down the line and see what beats for me. We do this on a, well, we don't do this on a daily, but we finna find a beat that's for me. Let's try this one. Thank you, babes. One, two, three, four, two, three, three, four, five. I don't know what the fuck I'm listening to, but this beat ain't it. This not my type of beat. This not my type of beat. The beat is fire, but it's not my type of beat. I feel like we listened to this already. Name is Shay. Bet you came to pay. I don't know what the fuck I'm finna say. Hope you enjoyed your motherfucking day. Yes, my wig is finna slip. Bitch, I don't give a fuck. What the fuck you gotta say? At the end of the motherfucking day, bitch, you gon' pay. Cause you gon' do what the fuck I gotta say. Cause my name is that bitch named Shay. I don't give a fuck about what the fuck you gotta say. I don't give a fuck cause you know that I'm that bitch named Shay. And you do what I gotta say. Cause you don't even know that you my motherfucking puppy. I don't give a fuck cause you is my motherfucking puppy. Hey, I'm going too fast. Bitch, shake that ass. I don't give a fuck what the fuck you motherfuckers gotta say. Even though my motherfucking fucking wig is ashay. It's a lot of things ashay in this motherfucking life. Bitch, you about to die. This NJ is hitting with my crusty teeth. Bitch, I'm on a reef. This NJ is hitting. Yeah, I'm spitting on these motherfucking bars on the motherfucking walls. Hey, I heard the echo. Hold on. Stop playing with me. I'm about to take a motherfucking gulp. Not a motherfucking sip, cause I'm not a motherfucking simp. I be playing these niggas. Bitch, cause I'm triggered. You bitches wanna be me, but you can't hit that motherfucker 1-2-3. You know what that 1-2-3 is. Quit acting like you don't know what that 1-2-3 is. I don't know what the fuck I was just saying, but you know what that 1-2-3 is though. Ooh. What's the name of the song? Okay, we finna get back to regular for a moment. Cause it's that shit. Hey, nigga. You diabetic, I'm diabetic. Is you diabetic, I'm diabetic. You diabetic, I'm diabetic. I'm diabetic too. This shit, all haters. Girl, be for real. What you mean, girl, be for real? Kyle, what you mean, girl, be for real? Oh, thank y'all for the 25K likes. Give me the 40K likes. Give me the 40K likes. Give me 40K likes. Oh, hey, bae. I see you, bae. Are you really? Do you not? bring all your baddest out. Who said that, though? I love the lipstick. It's lip gloss. It's a troll up in here trying to scroll, trying to record some shit. Tap the screen, don't be mean. Y'all want me to twerk so bad. Hey, Whitney Bay, y'all want me to twerk so bad so I can get the views up. Y'all my day. Chloe. Cilium. Tap screen, don't be mean, exactly. How the hell do I get into 10K? I'm hard again, Mirror. It's not hard to get to 10K. Just continue to hashtag. If you want 10K followers and you want to get paid, just continue to do what you're doing. Just continue to be yourself. Don't let these. Don't let these people get to you. These people are like very much. They very much need help. Like, that's how I look at it. I be trying to look at it like, you know, it's different ways that you could look at it. Like, especially when you like dealing with people that don't know you, and you know, I really need to take this advice to myself. But like it's people that be on these apps, and one, not just one app. Like, these people really just like despise you. Like, it's something in you. It's something that you have that these people don't have. Just do you. Just be you. That's one of the main reasons why I go live. Because I bring out the hate in motherfuckers. I bring out the reason why motherfuckers don't like me. This my song. Nope, this not the wrong song. I want Tulsi. Not Tulsi. I want. I want the person that's in the song. I want Pop Smoke. That's what I said. I was slipping for a minute. I want Pop Smoke. That's why I said Pop Smoke. I never listened to his music. I want Pop Smoke. Y'all don't need to correct me. I want Pop Smoke. He was fine as a bitch too. Long as if he would have made it to my age, I would have. That man was fine. But yeah. I gotta pee. Y'all gonna stay here while I pee? You're not gonna report my line? I'm finna end the live just in case y'all report my live. I'm finna end the live just in case. I'm finna